Today we're going to learn how to create growers' farms and fields on the Edge display. Now there are two ways to do this, and I'll cover both in this video. The first, we'll start by pushing the wrench or the setup icon on the home screen. We'll push the management button, and from this screen I can add a grower. As you can see, I already have one in my list. To add one, I'll push the green plus button. And for this example, I'm going to name my grower Ag Leader. Push the green check to accept it. And now I can go to the field tab and add a farm and a field for this grower. We'll push the green plus to add and the green plus again to add a farm. I'm going to name my farm Demo. And now I'll push the green check to accept that name. I can push the next icon. And from here, I can add fields by pushing the green plus. And we'll name our new field North 40. Push the green plus to accept the name. You can see it shows up in the field list now. I can push the green check to accept it. And then I'm going to push the X in the top right-hand corner of the screen to exit. I'm going to push it again to exit to the home screen. I can also add growers, farms, and fields by pushing Start Field Operation. You can see I can add a grower. If I push Next, I can also add a farm or a field. So we'll go ahead and add another field. Push the green check to accept it, and you can see West Field now shows up as an available field. If I push Next, I can load my operating configuration in my product. Another way I can load growers, farms, and fields into my Edge display is with a management setup file from the SMS desktop software, which I've covered in another video. For more information about creating growers, farms, fields in your Edge display, please consult your Edge manual.